I don't know what it is inside me, but I always want to win. Second is a loss for me. For me, if you're not first, you're last. And I don't know if that's a good thing, and I don't know if that's a bad thing, but when I do eventually in my career, I want to know that I always did the best that I could, and I wasn't happy or satisfied with second or third place.